Yukum guys, this is how to run DeepSeek R1 locally and install DeepSeek AI locally. This is 100% safe and you don't have to worry about China or the CCP. So let's start Bing chilling, shall we? So first we need to go on Ollama website and then click on download. And then it's gonna ask you download Ollama. Just click on download. Then you want to launch the Ollama setup. There you go, you guys. Then you just want to install Ollama and then it's gonna do its thing. Okay, so now you want to go back on Ollama and then search for models and then search up DeepSeek. Okay, and then you should have R1 here, or you can just type it out and then click on it afterwards. And there you go, you guys. You guys got DeepSeek R1 over here and you got multiple models over here. For example, you got 1.5B, which is the easiest one to run, but also the lowest quality one to use. And then you got 7B, 8B, 14B, 32B. So basically the higher the B is, the better the quality of answers you're gonna get, and it's gonna have more information packed in it. But the only downside is to run a higher B model, you're gonna need a beast of a PC, more likely like a server type of PC, just to run 671B. It's not really practical to use 671B, but if you want to, you can still try, but it's most likely not gonna work. So for most people, I always recommend start with 1.5B, and then you can get 7B, 8B and 14B and see which one, you know, works best for your PC. So I'm gonna start with 1.5B. So once you click on 1.5B, then you got like a command line over here. You want to actually copy this, then you want to search up Notepad. Okay, so you got Notepad over here. We're then going to right click on it and then paste that command down right over here, then click on File. And then click on Save As, and then we're gonna pick where we want to save it. I'm gonna save it on my desktop, and then I'm just gonna call it DeepSeek R1 1.5B, okay? And then we want to put a .bat, and then go on the file type and click on All Files, okay? And then click on Save. Then it's gonna save a bat file over here, and then let's say we want to add another like a model of DeepSeek R1. We're gonna go back on our DeepSeek R1, click on the model parameter here, and then click on 7B. And then we can actually copy down the 7B version and then go to Notepad. We're just gonna delete this and then paste this thing and then go on File and then Save As. And then we're just gonna do the same thing, but this time we're gonna name it 7B. Okay, so this is gonna act as a shortcut, so every time you wanna run it, you can do that no problem. So make sure it's All Files, and then you wanna make sure .bat is added at the end, and then click on Save. Then you have another shortcut for your commands. So now we've done that, we wanna launch our DeepSeek R1. So I actually am gonna run the 1.5B model, and it's going to actually, you know, downloaded. I already have mine downloaded. So once it gets downloaded, which is once, then it's gonna ask you send a message. So I'm actually gonna do what is 1 + 1, okay? So it's gonna give you the answer is 2, okay? If you wanna end it, then you can do /buy. And then click on Enter and it's going to close out of it. Then you can do the same thing for 7B also. So you can launch the 7B version of your model. And then once it's probably going to download that also. So it's going to pull manifest. And then it's going to tell you to send a message. So we can do something like this. Who are you? Okay, let's see how differently it does it. So you can see it gives you a more condensed answer compared to the 1.5B. But let's be honest, this is not really that pleasant looking. I mean, look at that.
Brother,
I want it like on a nice user interface. Don't worry guys, because your boy Zortec's got the solution for you. You want to get anything LLM and then download it for your desktop. Then it's gonna ask you to get it for your Mac, Windows or Linux. We're gonna get it for our Windows because that's the one I'm using. So it's gonna start downloading right here, AnythingLLM. So just let it do its thing. So after that, you wanna launch the AnythingLLM setup. Then it's gonna ask you to, you know, choose your options. So I'm just gonna leave it only for me and then click on next. And then this is where your AnythingLLM is gonna be stored. You can change it if you want, but I'm just gonna leave it as it is. And then it's gonna start installing AnythingLLM for you. Then you want to run AnythingLLM, and then it's gonna welcome you to AnythingLLM. Click on get started, and then you wanna scroll down to where it says Ollama. So then click on Ollama right here, and then you wanna scroll down and then look for the Ollama model. So you can see we got two models, the 7B and 1.5B. I'm gonna select the 7B because that's the best one I got, and it's the best one that my computer can handle. Then you can do next after that. And then after that, it's gonna tell you about the data and handling privacy stuff. Just click on next, and then it's gonna ask you, welcome to AnythingLLM. Just skip the survey, it's nothing important. And then for the workspace name, just give it whatever name. I'm just gonna call it Zortec Workspace, but it's up to you what you wanna call it. And then click on next. And there you go, you guys, you got AnythingLLM. And look at that, we got a nice user interface that works for DeepSeek R1. But if you want the dark mode, then you can click on the settings button and then go on the section called theme and then click on default. And then it's gonna make it all black and it looks so much better now, like easy on the eyes. And then we're gonna go on our workspace. And there you go, this is where the magic starts. So we can send a message. So you can ask it whatever. I'm gonna ask, who are you? And then you can just enter it. And then just give it time to think. So the cool thing about DeepSeek R1 is it thinks before giving the answer. So you can see it actually is gonna think first that I am an AI created by DeepSeek, which is really cool. And then you got other options you can do for AnythingLLM, such as, you know, attaching files like your documents and all that. And then you can actually put commands on your AnythingLLM. And then you can use AI agents that are available to you, like whichever one's available to you. And then you can actually adjust the size of the text on your user interface. So if you want a larger text size, you can do that. But I'm gonna select normal. And this is all stuff that's really cool to have on your local AI machine. And then you can speak your prompt also if you don't wanna type it out. So you can also attach your files on this AI, so you can do AnythingLLM. So you can even drag it like I'm doing right now. So I actually have a text document with like the NVIDIA's RTX 5090 review from some website that I copy and pasted. And then we can just ask it to summarize the text document. So you can do this with other types of documents, but this is just a quick and easy example of what you can do with it. So this is how to run DeepSeek R1 locally free on your PC. Please subscribe with the notification bell on, smash the like button, check out my other videos, and have a yoga malicious day.